Welcome everybody, and to save some time for coming back to the Pick Fed community, WrestleMania number 2, there's been 3 matches that haven't been canceled, but I'm not going to go and take the time to film and edit them as I really, really want to go and finish this WrestleMania because there's 2 matches I do want to film, and that is the CM Punk Adam Cole match and the Seth Rollins versus Shawn Michaels. So for these final 3 matches that will not have a full match to go with them, I'm just going to tell you who were the winners. So in the Intercontinental Championship ladder match between Buddy Murphy, Sammy Guevara, which was the reigning champion, versus Roderick Strong versus Darby Allin, the winner was ultimately Roderick Strong. He will be the new Intercontinental Champion heading into Season 3. Then in this ambulance match between Finn Balor and Kevin Owens, the winner was Finn Balor sending Kevin Owens to the hospital through an ambulance. And lastly, I know this has been a long build, but with everything going on, I wanted to get through CM Punk and Adam Cole and our main event. So in the last man standing match between Randy Orton and Edge, the winner was Randy Orton using the barbed wire baseball bat to take Edge out of action, fully sending Edge away promptly for a long, long time if he ever comes back to LAW. Now let's head to the LAW World Championship.
You're special, you do. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it when you laugh at me. Look down on me and walk around on me. Just one more fight about your leadership. Then I will straight up.
CM Punk is the master, and I know exactly who I am.
So I'm one of the best damn pro wrestlers on the planet, and have been for years. And everybody is going to see a new side to Adam Cole.
Understand, when you step in the ring, your arms are just too short to box with God. Because whether you want to admit it or not, I've said it once, I will say it 1,000 times, you will never be Adam Cole.
Alrighty, as the show continues on, we will be having our World Heavyweight Championship match between the challenger who's making his way out into the ring right now and the World Heavyweight Champion, Adam Cole. But as you can hear from the crowd, they are solely behind CM Punk. It's going to be interesting to see what their reaction is to Adam Cole.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-fall. It is for the championship. Introducing first, the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Now I mentioned why. I mentioned that they are fully behind CM Punk, but I did not say the why in which Adam Cole has had a massive long reign of terror holding that LAW championship high above his head since the first ever pay-per-view. This is the end of season two. There's a big stare down between the two as you can feel, you can cut the tension with a knife. The fans brought out some more crowd signs. Now you may hate the guy, but he has done everything in his power to keep that World Heavyweight Championship for as long as he physically can. We will see if he is able to do it. If he is able to do it once again, as earlier on in the night, Adam Cole. There's a difference between this match and every other match Adam Cole has had. It is because earlier on in the night, Adam Cole kicked out three members of the Elite. And just moments ago, Kevin Owens got sent out of the arena by an ambulance. So this is the first time where Adam Cole will not be having any backup as they are throwing hands, throwing those punches as bad blood is spewing over CM Punk winning the first ever Royal Rumble. Oh my goodness. CM Punk, he's smiling about it. This is the first time he's been able to get his hands on Adam Cole fully in a match capacity since No Mercy, which was the second pay-per-view. Which was the second pay-per-view in which, my oh my, CM Punk has taken every single ounce of hatred out towards Cole as he keeps the attack on him, putting him in a chokehold earlier on in the match, trying to wear Cole down, as we know how much of a weasel Adam Cole is. He will try everything he physically can to get out of losing that championship, and he has done so far. As it's gonna hurt as Adam Cole builds up some steam, bicycle kick, no, CM Punk ducks it, and now a neck breaker takes Cole down once again. CM Punk, this is gonna be a long game for Punk, trying to wear and tear as, oh yes, there we go. The fans are getting behind it as we just saw moments earlier on in the night. Oh, and that's the final one. CM Punk and his good friend Bryan Danielson recently debuting this whole big slap to the face. But recently debuting on LEW, as it looks like we're changing who's in the offense right now, as Adam Cole finally getting some offensive moves in. It's Cole looking for that. Oh, no, driver, no. One, two. Cole kicks out as CM Punk real quick. Oh, big forearm. Oh my. CM Punk with a big combo. And I need to top it right off. Oh, Cole, Instaguri. Cole with an Instaguri. Oh, overhead kick. That's Cole, German suplex. Oh my gosh, a big back and forth between the two as Cole makes his way over. He's gonna be looking for that Panama City Sunrise, trying to take it away early. Oh, but Punk throws him off. Punk throws him off and goes to the apron. As Punk, you can only assume he's going for the springboard. As he does, springboard. Oh, he get caught. He got caught with a super kick, taking Punk all the way down and out to the outside. This is not looking good for Punk as the referee is forced to start counting. Oh, big punch to the face. Oh, and here we go, right onto the commentary table. Forearm back, a punch. Oh, geez, seeing this up close and personal. As Adam Cole made it back into the ring, it's the referee counting nine. Cole's trying to get this count out victory, but Punk barely able to make it in as Cole is holding his head in complete shock. Oh, he's blowing Punk a kiss as he hits him with the boom. Dang. All right, cover. Two. Oh, kick out. Oh, Punk. Punk turning into an Anaconda Vice. Anaconda Vice on Adam Cole. Cole. I think he's seeing his championship reign flash before his eyes. It's Cole. Oh, driving the fingers into the eye of Punk as the referee. Good job on him. Calling Cole out on it. Oh, but Punk. Before I go to sleep, no. Oh! Adam Cole just low-blowed Punk. That's going to be a disqualification. He was looking for the boom, but the referee stopped him as Adam Cole slapped the ref. This son of a bitch is trying to get... No, he was trying to get disqualified, but the referee almost did it, but Punk is pleading. Oh, Cole, you son of a bitch. No. Ladies and gentlemen, I have just been informed that this match will not end on a disqualification, as this match is now no disqualifications. Alrighty, I had to make that big announcement. No disqualifications between these two, and it should have been that from the beginning. We should have thought that Cole was going to throw these underhanded tactics. And now, Punk's going to make him pay. Punk's going to make him pay as he sends him to the ropes. Oh, big knee. Look for that bulldog combo to finish it off, but Cole sends him off. And he rolls to the outside. Cole rolls to the outside. Looks like he's going to grab something from underneath, but Punk's ready for it. Oh, kendo stick as Cole... Like I said, Cole will use everything he physically can to retain that championship. This is the second time going into a WrestleMania with the world title. Oh! Punk said, I got something better for you. As Cole, you know what? You just slapped the ref in the face two times. I don't think he cares. Quite frankly. Oh, big kendo stick shot to the back. Oh, and another one. Punk. Punk's starting to get light up. Oh, no! Oh, Punk! Punk's right in the face of Adam Cole with the barbed wire. There he goes. As a clothesline sends Cole to the outside. And uh-oh, Cole. This might remind him of a little deja vu by Edge. All the way back at Clash of the Titans. Oh, and another moment that Adam Cole knows very well. This is exactly what Punk did. He wiped the blood on Cole's t-shirt. That very t-shirt, mind you. Uh-oh, Punk sends Cole onto the thing. What the hell are you doing, Punk? Get down from there. Punk! No! Punk, do not. You're gonna risk losing years off your career. No! No, my gosh! CM Punk just crashed through my commentary table. Holy shit! Oh my god. I mean that's gotta be it, right? That's gotta be it. This match has just picked up steam real quick, and I haven't seen Cole move since. It's Punk grabbing at the side. That'd really suck if he was injured, but you know what? You gotta risk it to get the biscuit. And we could be seeing the end of Adam Cole's title reign. I don't know how Cole is going to get out of this. Cole was holding on to that, or Punk was holding on to that side still. As Punk throws Cole into the ring as he rolls away. As this is not looking good for Adam Cole. Looking for that go to sleep. And it connects, Adam Cole. Oh, wait, no, Cole's rolling out. But Punk was able to grab him. He's using all the strength he has left. Try it, and no, Panama City Sunrise. Is Adam might have an opportunity here. Look for that, no. CM Punk turned it into go to sleep. And this time he holds on to it. Punk, one, two. 3, we have a new champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and new world champion, CM Punk.
We have a brand new champion in CM Punk. He vowed he was going to be the one, and Adam Cole, he might have just shot himself in the foot by taking out his own members in the Elite. Wow, as we will be heading to our main event of 3 Stages of Hell between Johnny Gargano! Johnny! So you gotta cash in? They made a deal in the last episode that he wouldn't. Trying to figure out what's going on between their head. I think Punk wants him to cash in. Johnny's cashing in, I believe. The bell is rung. We're getting a cash in as Johnny wants to shake Punk's hand. Look for that punch. Johnny caught him. Turned it. Oh, no. 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 Gargano escape. The Gargano escape on CM Punk. This could be ticking. Becoming the shortest world championship reign in history. Oh, but Punk. Punk turned into the Anaconda Vice. Once again on Johnny Gargano. CM Punk just went through a match in itself. But he's throwing everything he can. No! Ciampa! Tommaso Ciampa just pulled Johnny out of the way. Looks like Johnny's even shocked a bit about it. But Cole's in the ring. Super kick! The ref didn't see it because Ciampa. It's Johnny's yelling at Cole. I believe Cole's making Johnny realize that if he wants to win this title, he can do it. As Johnny goes into the ring, why did Cole do that? Was it out of spite? I don't even know if Johnny wants to do this. No, don't do it like this, Johnny. There's better ways. No, Johnny. You're better than this as he hits him. No, 2, 3. Congratulations to Johnny Gargano, but you really have to be in the feels for Punk here. We'll see you in our main event in just a few moments.
Seth, I'm glad I could catch you before the match. This is our second WrestleMania match. Now, I don't want to go through with all this again. So, win, lose, or draw for either of us. This is the end. No matter what happens out there, no hard feelings. Sean, this is war. Fine. You asked for it.
Roddy! Ciampa's getting us a celebratory dinner.
Hey, kid. Congratulations. You did it, Johnny. You're the champ. This is your company now. Congrats, Roddy. Not gonna leave you out of this. Thanks, Sean. You don't know how much this actually means to me. Me and Johnny, we succeeded tonight. And now it's time. For our hero too. It's time for our hero, HBK. Showed everyone why he is Mr. WrestleMania.